Oregon's ghost gun ban goes into effect this Sunday, September 1st. That ban, listed as House Bill 5002, passed in the 2023 legislative session. The ban targets guns that do not have a serial number, usually due to them being built at home from parts bought separately, often online and without a background check. But all is not lost for ghost gun owners. The Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms, and Explosives currently lists over 1,000 federally licensed gun dealers who can serialize your weapon.